contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the All-Star Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
This title match already trending on social media. The challenger knows he has a good chance of becoming champion tonight.
Yeah, I'm looking at it. I'm just confused on...
Big match here, guys, as the title will be on the line tonight.
And the champ has looked dominant of late, but all it takes is one wrong move, and that title could be going home with somebody else.
As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. He needs to be on his game tonight.
Introducing the challenger, from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Brutus Marceau. And introducing the champion, from New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, he is the All-Star Champion, Aaron Matthews.
A fully confident challenger in their corner, absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title. Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Well scattered reversal there.
Paying it back with their own counter.
And then follows it up with a big one to the face.
Oh, ouch.
He turns it around.
Driven down.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Perched up top.
A diving knee drop.
Solid contact across the chest.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in. Into an armbar. Submission move locked in. Give up.
Just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Evades the attack.
What a shot.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, my God.
What a maneuver.
Able to give him the slip. Brutal boot.
Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Taking off from the ropes.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a ripcord, ledge holders down. Championship on the line.
One, two, three, no.
A long two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
Up to the top rope now.
Incoming!
Oh, and he doesn't connect!
Oh my gosh! Terminating knee smash!
Stomping down! Unable to counter!
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out!
Perched on the shoulders.
Boom! Oh. Feast your eyes.
Now that is why
the
they're
color.
The
champ.
The champion retains.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, and still All-Star Champion, Aaron Matthews.
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one.